Hello and welcome to my channel Bling by Sonal, and today I am going to do a greeting card. Without using any pattern papers, so let's get started. It's a red cardstock and the size is 10 by 6. And on this will go a white cardstock. So we need to design this cardstock. So let's get started. I have a stencil over here. I place the stencil like this. I put a masking tape. And I am using picked raspberry distress ink. Take one more masking tape towards that side. Hope you are enjoying my videos. Please do subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon for all the latest video updates. Do comment. Please share it with your friends. I think let me use 2-3 shades of this on 3D look. Have this orange with me, pink and orange. Just trying to give some new shades and color. This one is carved pumpkin. I'm using it on the same, on the pink itself. I'm not shifted my stencil. This is blending of colors which we are doing here. So I'm not fully covering the pink or not adding full of orange also. Now I take out the masking tape. Yeah, and you can see pink as well as orange both. And now this is a Thanksgiving card, simple card which I've created. I will add a die cut of thanks. I'll create a layer and then do it, because here it is not being seen and I don't want again to do the stenciling on the die cut. I'll do a stenciling on. I have this waste paper cut out. I will do distressing on this. So from here, I think I'll add a thanks over here. Put this on this. Yes, like this I'll be doing it. Let me see the size of this. You can use your scissors or a trimmer, anything, whatever you're comfortable with. Using only the put raspberry itself. And I'm distressing it. I'm putting all these things in the side. No mixing of colors in this. Let's see how it looks. Otherwise we'll mix the colors again. Keep it little bit darker itself so that the die cut which is in the white can be highlighted better. stick the base with the masking tape. I mean double-sided tape, sorry. Double-sided tape I'm removing. The foam double-sided tape I'm using. And this will go here. And thanks, I will be sticking with the silicone. I'll be using Fevicol. Just check this. Yeah, you can have a pink cardstock also. Oh, this is also fine. This is really simple, easy. What all stencils I have, I've used it. Hope you would have liked my video. Please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for all the latest video updates, and do let me know how you're feeling my work, and do let me know what you want to learn from me. I would definitely try and give you the videos for you. Thank you so much.